Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know feel more comfortable. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things, when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony. Watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread, how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things, when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm alone. So, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up
tripping, pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony. Watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask ya to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask ya to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel, but I'm too proud to open up and ask ya to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting
ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild.
लहंगे में उरत तुम्हारे कपा
भतरा में लल सखी गारे कपा लहंगे में उरत तुम्हारे कपा.
Some insecurities I haven't dealt with, yes. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I
this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask ya to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask ya to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in.
truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just...
फासन के माई भइले ओहटले नदी के दवाई भइले ससरा देवा फासन के माई भइले मारी के छुरी जिलवा के तुरी काहे से फुल हार जाई भइले ओहटले नदी के दवाई भइले ससरा देवा फासन के माई भइले
happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in... living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick
pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached
out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread, how I live, I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't. Something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I wouldn't not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should have left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. Truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the first